where did that...
Kids made a right mess of the English.
should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now. That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
He held the bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now. So, still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably just hiding.
I did hear something over there.
Not to deal with the mess of the English camp, we'd have had him by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man, believe me, when he's disappointed, he burns people alive just to take his mind off it.
You must be pretty damn special, young man, to merit all this nonsense.
It's not my fault.
And he's humble, too.
Oh!
map of the whole country. Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
There!
Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead. So kind of you, Your Highness.
Come on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me?
Bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devarantis left? No, we'll make some. Quick!
I know it.
Hey, Lucas!
I'm so glad to see you again. Hey, you look well.
A cage. Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Melly's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that. And what about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run, or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like we've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
But we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifio, Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Saltpeter, alcohol, and leather. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats. Boom! Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them. What? Lucas, the cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these carts will be useful.
The aqueduct! We're nearly there!
Finally. We're going to find out at last.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Let's go up the aqueduct.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh, aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Nelly, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Well spotted.
Come on, get up there. What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far. That's my girl. Bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place. We're on the right track. I've never heard of it before.
And the chateau? Where is it?
Well, if you want to know, we'll have to get across first. Reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank.
Melly, I need your help.
Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Well, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Tour, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in. I hope they can swim. Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things... Those things to...
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
There are no monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you!
We're coming!
Thank you. can let go.
Well, are you all right?
Yeah, fine. I just don't want to walk in. That's all.
Listen, I'm sorry I lied to you. I thought that Amicia and Hugo might die. I was scared. Forget it.
It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right? Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right, let's keep going. Down, we're fine. Right. That's good.
Yes.
Closed. Not for long. Make some room. It's open. There you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit. What is this place anyway?
It's... No, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench.
Lucas!
That one, the other way, and it's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some knight, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone and mortar. But craftsmen. There are a lot of those.
Lucas?
Yeah.
It was built a long time ago, but the rats haven't been here for that long.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
Go on! Into the pit! We have to get to the other side. All right, come on. Come, I'll get you up. All right. Do you think we could get that down?
Well spotted.
There's a lot of bloody rats. I'll take care of the door. Come on! Cross over, you two! Fault the system.
Let's go.
Very efficient.
Follow me.
Of course.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it. Melly, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on. I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look, we found it. The castle.
Whoa. It really exists. Chateau d'Ambrosch. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Can you do it, Melly?
Understood.
Is that supposed to be the miracle remedy they talk about?
A good remedy is a remedy that stinks.
You're not wrong.
Again!
A building! Unbelievable! We used to live here.
We're very high up.
Don't worry, Hugo. It's far away. Too far to get there in one go.
Bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on.
Whoa.
Incredible.
That tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
It's open.
decided to meet here, it seems.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history. Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot. Need Melly to push that. Hey, look at that!
Oh!
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for. Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there.
Look at them. Swarming like the nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle.
Driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you take care of it?
All right.
Wow!
It could do with a bit of grease.
Huh. Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers! I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe.
Into the pits with you!
Yes! Perfect! Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Oh, there are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
All right! Here we go again!
Have you done it?
Yes! Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine! But I hear you shouting!
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Good luck!
Whatever you want.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yeah. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Misia the Amazon and Meli the Stealthy.
You've read too many books.
I...
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right. I'm going down.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy hood lever.
Meli, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a... connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know, Amicia the Amazon. Tell them a story.
Oh, very funny.
Thank you.
So again, this is how you conquer a castle. This is how you get sick.
No, not in my version of the story.